हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आरसे एजुकेशन हब ऑनलाइन क्लासेस 500 क्लास 10th। वी आर कंटिन्यू डिस्कस चैप्टर 9 सम एप्लीकेशन ऑफ ट्रिग्नोमेट्री। टुडे वी आर डिस्कस एक्सरसाइज 9.1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 13। एज ऑब्जर्व फ्रॉम द टॉप ऑफ ए 75 मीटर हाई लाइट हाउस फ्रॉम द सी लेवल द एंगल्स ऑफ डिप्रेशन ऑफ टू शिप्स आर 30 डिग्री एंड 45 डिग्री। इफ वन शिप इज एग्जैक्टली बिहाइंड the other on the same side of the lighthouse, find the distance between the two ships. First of all, according to the question, we draw a diagram C B A D. Then height of lighthouse 75 meter and angle of two ships is 30 degree and 45 degree. Depression angle is first ship is 30 degree. Then Z ship alternate angle 30-30. Second ship angle is 45, alternate angle 45. Then assuming that distance between two ship is x meter and distance of the second ship from the lighthouse is y meter, then total distance is x plus y meter. First of all, we take right triangle BCD, base y, height हमारे पास 75 मीटर है, परपेंडिकुलर एंड बेस एंगल 45 tan 45 इक्वल टू परपेंडिकुलर अपॉन बेस CD अपॉन BC इज इक्वल टू 75 अपॉन y। देन पुट द वैल्यू ऑफ tan 45 1, देन 1 इक्वल टू 75 अपॉन y, देन आफ्टर दैट क्रॉस मल्टीप्लिकेशन y इक्वल टू 75 मीटर से इक्वेशन फर्स्ट। Also in right triangle ACD, perpendicular upon base, base is x plus y and perpendicular is 75, angle is 30 degree, then perpendicular upon base take tan 30 degree equal to perpendicular upon base CD upon AC, put the value of CD and AC, tan 30 degree equal to 75 upon x plus y. Put the value of tan 30, 1 upon root 3 is equal to 75 upon x plus y. Doing cross multiplication, x plus y into 1 and 75 into root 3, x plus y equal to 75 root 3, say equation second. Now put the value of y from equation first to in equation second. After that, putting the values x plus 75 equal to 75 root 3, plus का 75 इधर transfer करेंगे तो minus का हो जाएगा, 75 root 3 minus 75 common लेंगे दोनों में से, 75 then अंदर बचेगा हमारे पास root 3 minus 1, then x equal to root 3 minus 1, और x क्या था हमारे पास, दोनों ship के बीच में जो distance थी वो हमने x assume की थी, it means the distance between two ships is 75 root 3 minus 1 meter answer. After that, question number 15. A straight highway leads to the foot of a tower. A man standing at the top of the tower observes a car at an angle of depression of 30 degree, which is approaching the foot of the tower with a uniform speed. 6 seconds later, the angle of depression of the car is found to be 60 degree. Find the time taken by the car to reach the foot of the tower from this point. First of all, according to the questions, we draw a diagram. This is angle of depression, first position 30 degree. Then alternate angle, it is 30. Then after that, after 6 seconds, the car reached from A to B. B position and angle made 60 degree, and this is also a alternate angle 60 degree. Suppose height of the state highway h meter, then let CD equal to h meter be the height of the tower and A be the original position of the car, and after 6 seconds the car reach at B. We know that speed equal to distance upon time. let speed of car is equal to v meter per second, then distance AB equal to speed equal to distance upon time, then distance AB equal to 6V meter, and let the distance BC is equal to XV meter in right triangle BCD. In right triangle BCD, perpendicular upon base and angle is 60 degree equal to perpendicular upon base, CD upon BC is equal to H upon XV, then doing cross multiplication, then root 3 XV equal to H. Say equation first. Also in right triangle ACD, tan 30 degree is equal to perpendicular upon base, CD upon AC. Then put the value of CD and AC, H upon 6V plus XV. Put the value of tan 30, 1 upon root 3 is equal to H upon 6V plus XV. Doing cross multiplication, 6V plus XV is equal to H root 3. Say equation second. Put the value of H from equation first to in equation second. Then 6V plus XV is equal to root 3 XV multiply root 3. Root 3 into root 3, 3. Then 6V plus XV equal to 3XV. Plus ke XV ko udhar transfer karenge, minus ka ho jayega. 3XV minus XV. Then 2XV is equal to 6V. Jo cheez multiply mein hoti hai, wo kis mein chali jayegi? Divide mein. Then X equal to 6V upon 2V. V se V cancel and 6 se 2 cancel, 3 second. Hence, the time taken by the car to reach the foot of the tower is equal to 3 second answer. इसके बाद जो आपको होमवर्क में क्वेश्चन करना है, एक्सरसाइज 9.1 का क्वेश्चन नंबर 14. A 1.2 मीटर टॉल गर्ल स्पोर्ट ए बैलून मूविंग विद द विंड इन ए हॉरिजॉन्टल लाइन एट ए height of 88.2 meter from the ground. The angle of elevation of the balloon from the eyes of the girl at any instant is 60 degree. After some time, the angle of elevation reduces 30 degree. See figure. Find the distance traveled by the balloon during the interval. Figure आपके पास given है. First balloon के साथ जो angle बन रहा है, फर्स्ट वो 60 डिग्री, फिर रिड्यूस होकर कुछ पोजीशन पर यहाँ से और यहाँ तक डिस्टेंस कवर करने के बाद उसका जो एंगल बना है वो 30 डिग्री, और ये 1.2 मीटर गर्ल्स की हाइट है, और ये टोटल हाइट हमारे पास गिवन है 88.2. देन 88.2 में से 1.2 माइनस करना तो ये गर्ल्स की हाइट से और बैलून की हाइट 87 मीटर आएगी हमारे पास. तो इसको सॉल्व करना है आपको. थैंक यू.